Perrysburg playing at Napoleon. Grand Canyon always intimidating. Early on, Jackets moving the ball. Cody Bartles in the post finds Matt Gruden out in the three-point land. But Napoleon would answer. Sophomore Mitchell Cruz pulls up from long distance and puts it in. Other side, Griff Sattler hits the medium range jumper to extend Perrysburg's lead, and the Jackets, no problems tonight, 61-37, get the win.